start doing some. Okay, we last left off doing a bunch of sports here. Now we're going to head off and go back to the camp.
I won't ever forget her. Thank you.
There's more and more to hear. Thank you for returning the island.
This up is hard work.
Storm perk. Now let's see if I can protect those chickens this time. It's over with. I can't reactivate it.
Is this Abraxo scouring for? You and I stick together like excess adhesive.
Whoa, you're not Crane. The hell's going on here? Crane found the treasure? Holy shit. Where is he? The Wayward, huh? It might be I pay the place a visit. Appreciate the tip, not Crane. Good luck out here.
Plastic is the gift that keeps on giving.
Crane! Now Ukraine?
Quite the setup you got here. So, rumor is you've got information our boss wants. You tell me where this treasure is, and he's willing to leave you alone. Scout's honor.
What? Sure. Fine. We took over the old West Virginia Lumber Company in the Northwest.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
Should have probably modified and repaired the shotgun before.
Good for the melons.
Cool.
just...
Well, you don't look too worse for wear. You managed to figure out where those miscreants are hiding? Fantastic. So that's where their boss will be. You just need to...
Wait, West Virginia lumber? That is not right. You misheard them for sure.
And that's of concern. Why, exactly?
Was wandering up that way not too far back. The lumber company? That place was overrun with a bunch of those big green bastards. Mutants. You've seen those Frankensteins. If this gang was able to clean those things out of the mill, Duchess, these guys might be tougher than advertised.
You got any recommendations on how you'd proceed?
Well, I wouldn't go in guns blazing, unless you got some big guns. Could try and luck your way inside, maybe see if they want to talk to you. But there was this family I ran into up that way that I'm sure has had to deal with them already. There was also this, let's say, special scrapper who was making some pretty bold claims about his knowledge of the mill. Wouldn't be a bad idea to check in with either of them. You'll find them at Anchor Farm if these thugs haven't already run them off. But if they are still there, well, they've probably managed to work something out with them. Hey. Couldn't hurt to find out what it was. I found him living in the stalls at Tyler County Fairground, of all places. This guy kept claiming he could wipe out everything at the mill by himself. And I said, no way. But I couldn't get him to spill how. Probably a better chance he'll share what he learned with someone who still has an entire face, because look at me. If you haven't already explored up that way, the fastest route back would be via Vault 76 and trekking north from there. And take care of yourself, all right? You're doing us a big one here.
Than me. Ooh, ever have that feeling? Ooh, everyone else has had more sex than me. Ooh, have you ever had that feeling? Everyone else has more sex than me. Have you ever had that feeling?
Never could get Duchess to spill on what she did before the war. Got the distinct feeling I wouldn't like the answer.
Time to go kill some itsy bitsy robots. They shoot little mini lasers.
Pokemon is running wild.
Send these robots to robot hell. Stepped away when I saw it on fire. It's fun. And I came out of the vault and I was like, what the heck happened? What the dinosaur we built? We're in a cloning machine. There's a cloning machine in Vault 76. Clones come out and repopulate the Earth. That's the real purpose of Vault 76. Every time we die, we were re-cloned. That's why we always come back out as Vault 76 and stuff when we die. That's why the only place we can show up is there, unless someone transfers us to the spot that we want to go.
Thank you. Appalachia was gonna be better than back east.
Plenty of unclaimed space up the road. Maybe you should give it a visit. West Virginia, no. Don't know anything about them. Now I'd like you to leave. No. Look, we worked out a deal with them. Supplies for protection. We can work out one with you. What do you want to know? Once a month, food, ammo, scrap. Murray and me take it up to the mill ourselves. Gave us a password to get in. Blue Danube. Plenty. A dozen, minimum. They don't let us in the main building, so I can't say how many were camped out in there. Bunch of cons from back east. They're not crazy, though. Not like the Blood Eagles or the Scorch, say. You can reason with them. They don't know how to farm or hunt. We do. So we worked out a deal. You have something you can offer them, you probably can, too. Then by all means, beat it. Unless there's something else. Just like everyone else. Except we like our privacy. Treasure. Nothing but trouble. We'd hope to start new lives here. Private ones. So much for that. Fine. Make it quick.
There's a lot of stuff in this layout where she could take these parts. I mean, why can't you take the wax and stuff?
We're minding our own business, should try to do the same.
Oh, Go away. Stop opening my door. I'll open your door.
Mutations in the area have occurred at rapid rates, with changes that would take millennia happening in just the last 40 years.
Inclement weather makes it difficult to collect pure, isolated samples.
Several different areas of the country since the war.
What?
And I know how to live off the land now, you know?
Yeah, it's still August. August 22nd.
Too late. I know, you're thinking, I've seen you before, right? You recognize this mug, don't you? Well, that's unfortunate. Run along now. I know all the best garbage piles in this whole area, but I also know some of the best junk piles, too. I know, you're thinking, I've seen you before, right? You recognize me, don't you? We all got a tooth. It's normal, kid. You seem like somebody who appreciates resourcefulness. I know, you're thinking, I've seen you before, right? You recognize this mug, don't you? That's okay. You are pretty young. Oh, well.
Oh, I have to answer.
Listen, kiddo, the world's a cruel place. Pick up some family where you can. It helps. I know, you're thinking, I've seen you before, right? You recognize this mug, don't you?
I don't have any of those. Nope, I can't answer them. Okay. So I gotta meet them again to pick them.
You hear something?
Amateur hour for you. What you doing? True. I'm just curious. Was it? Are you lying? That's true. Yeah, because sometimes you do tell the truth, so that is a lie. Over the whole world, right over. Take over the planet. True. That's the fastest way to lighten bread, I think. I don't know. After it gets hard, I think you can't microwave it and it won't have the same effect. Yeah, we're out of mayo. I have to go to the store. I have my money. I ain't got a way to get to the store yet. Yeah, I need to either call Mom or Matt to get me to the store. Or I'll call Mom if I need to after she gets off work. Thinking Walmart or Food Giant matters which one I want to go to.
Oh, in other words, go over there and then wait for her to show up to drive me home. It's not a bad idea. That way it saves her some time. She ain't gotta wait for me stopping and stuff. Since I got a cell phone now, I can call her when I get done. It's not a bad idea. I might do that. Else here. Toilet paper more precious than dough? Good job. Toilet paper is more precious than dough. In this state. It was the thank you. That I do want to buy. Thank you.
up and running.